Jimmy, look.
Huh?
Oh, Lord, get down, Sue. Don't move. Those creatures.
They have almost human bodies.
And dragging the head.
They're heading right toward the others.
And look at that one, bigger than the rest. He looks like he is a dragon, breathing smoke and fire.
But he walks like a man.
I think he sees us.
Earth people, hear me and hear me well. I, Draco, king of the dragon men, master of the heavens, from this moment on, shall rule over planet Earth. Your fate is sealed. Heard all around your so-called world, I shall issue an ultimatum which will bring it to its knees, subject to the rule of Draco.
The Indy 500. I go there with friends to drive and race. Every year when they go there to qualify, they usually have to go as fast as they possibly can to get a front row position.
They put nitro in their cars sometimes instead of the fuel that's intended to be in the cars
so that their cars will go faster. And they do for 5 or 10 laps. And then they blow all the hell.
We'll be right back. Basically, they're a standard Harley. They've had a few minor gearing changes, but nothing we can't handle.
Listen,
hey, Mama. You seen him, you dug him. Now here he is with the beat that's sweet and the jive that's alive. Your very own muchacho, Johnny Bravo!
Since biblical times, man has witnessed and recorded strange manifestations in the sky and speculated on the possibilities of visitors from another world. Today, from the skies of California, the fields of Kansas, the rice paddies of the Orient, the air lanes of the world, come persistent reports of UFOs, unidentified flying objects which we have come to know as flying saucers.
Thank you. they made were different.
An atomic bomb just went off. We don't have time to rescue cats from trees. Call the SPCA.
The eternal wonders of space and time. The faraway dreams and mysteries of other worlds, other life, the stars, the planets. Man has been face to face with them for centuries, yet is barely able to penetrate their unknown secrets. Sometime, someday, the barrier will be pierced. Why must we wait? Why not now?